initiator. You're his backup. Got it?
Got it. Yeah, yeah. Are we ready?
Robert, enter Wild Ops mode.
Don't mess this up, Chief.
Captain Chatter!
Entering the room.
Anyone sticking their nose in is liable to get it broken. What?
What do you say to a light warm-up before we get down to duck hatching?
Sounds great.
I'll provide air support.
Action!
Let's confirm the consumable numbers. Let's hope this up fast.
Action!
Straight from there!
Storm in, just like we planned! Don't let Wild Dog escape! Action!
Handgun.
show. No funny business.
Dog is good for something after all. Tell me, have you located the case yet?
How would she do that?
You think I was shooting that thing for target practice?
The transmitter stopped working. I'm about to catch up.
Use your light to find enemies while we move. Action! Is the transmitter working?
Still moving. Go around and strike from there. The signal's weak. It's gotta be inside.
Roger. Sound in when it's back. Action. Shotgun grenade. Reload. Surround. Handgun. Move in and take down the guards. Move it! Let's wrap things up! Nicely done!
Good, huh?
Kevin, what's our route?
The conveyor belt's the only way.
There it is.
I don't feel so good about this. I can't keep up with the kids, I guess.
We've got company! Action! Gotta be Keith back there. Action, my friend.
Maybe he's trying to tell us something.
Say what he wants after we take him down.
Intruders detected. Initiating elimination.
Action.
this. This is the data Christy left behind in the case about the train.
What? No way!
If you had just died, this would have all gone according to plan.
Robert, you were the traitor!
What, you planned to kill us all?
I'd love to,
but I'm in a bit of a hurry.
Robert!
I've got to take him down myself.
Kathy, Robert was the one behind all this. We're following after him with Keith.
Huh? What are you talking about? Oh, Mark!
Let's go.
Hey! He's a real pain, that guy.
He probably set up traps. Watch out. Stop! What? Do they not
catch me? Take him down!
I never thought anything of it, but word is there's a drug that negates both pain and fear. It's like they're not even human. Run for it!
crazy here. Robert!
Thank you. streets are all nice and filled with that drug. What do you think will happen if I drop this on New York? You think I'd let you do that? Do you think you can stop me? It's time to show you this thing's true form. You monster!
Come on already!